If equipped, you can disconnect the electronic sway bar for greater front suspension travel in off-road situations. You'll find the sway bar switch on the instrument panel to the right of the steering column. To disconnect the sway bar, shift to either 4-high or 4-low and push the switch. You'll see the indicator light up in the instrument cluster when it disconnects. The light will flash until it's disconnected or if activation conditions are not met. The sway bar provides stability and maintains control of the vehicle. Keep it connected during normal on-road driving. Do not disconnect the sway bar and drive on hard-surfaced roads or at speeds above 18 miles per hour or 29 kilometers per hour, or you could lose control of the vehicle, which can result in serious injury. To return to on-road mode, push the sway bar switch again. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.